question.
I'm just wondering.
We are talking. We should be the one. You say government of ethnicity, of discrimination. That they have discriminated against the people who do not report it. That is why, as I was saying, with even this, my sister, sitting there, she will still talk. You know, sometimes when we researchers, when we just wake up and start comparing Nigeria with Ghana, it's not like that. It's annoying. Ghana is not as big as Lagos. You see, this is a very complex diversity. Everybody leading this country, when we are talking about poor leadership, should be sensitive. Because even within the Igbo nation, there's no consensus.